Hi guys, welcome to the Techno Galaxy and welcome to our Scala hosting review. In this video, I'll be walking you guys through my personal experience with this particular web hosting service called Scala Hosting. I will tell you the features, I will tell you the plans, I will be telling you the pricing as well, and lastly, I will also tell you the good and bad side of Scala Hosting, so you will be able to decide if Scala Hosting is suitable for you. And as always, I will be including a discounted link in the video description down below so that you can save some money on any of their plans if you decide to use Scala Hosting. So let's get into the video. Scala Hosting is a web hosting and cloud hosting company that was found in 2003. They offer a range of hosting solutions including shared hosting, VPS hosting, dedicated server and cloud hosting, as well as various other services such as SSL certificates and web hosting tools. Scala Hosting takes pride in itself on providing fast and reliable hosting with 24/7 customer support. They have a user-friendly control panel that allows a customer to easily manage their hosting accounts and websites themselves. So now that you know what Scala Hosting is, so let's take a quick look at the features of Scala Hosting. Scala Hosting offers a range of features and service for its hosting customers. Firstly, they offer shared hosting, which has a range of shared hosting plans with various level of resources and features. All the shared hosting plans include unlimited bandwidth, unlimited emails and databases, free SSL certificates, and a variety of resource builders. Secondly, Scala Hosting mostly popular for their VPS hosting plans. Scala Hosting's VPS hosting plans offer more resources and customization options than shared hosting plans. They include dedicated resources, such as more CPUs and RAM, as well as ability to install custom software and applications. Scala Hosting has dedicated servers for their VPS plans, and they offer the highest level of resources and control. Customers are able to fully control their services and can customize it to their needs. Scala Hosting's VPS hosting plans offer the added advantages of scalability, where customers can easily scale their resources up and down. Scala Hosting offers a range of resource builder tools to help customers build and design their website, including WordPress, Joomla, and Dropper. Scala Hosting also offers a domain registration service and can help customers find and register a domain name for their business. Now let's talk about their customer service. Scala Hosting offers 24/7 customer support via phone, email, and live chats to help customer with any issue or question they may have. So now that you know the features of Scala Hosting, let's take a quick look at the pricing of Scala Hosting. Scala Hosting offers a plethora of features, and it depends on what you are looking for and what you want to use it for. Now let's talk about their cloud hosting plans, and please note that the names of the plans might change time to time, but all the features should remain same. First is the Start plan or the Build One plan. The first plan costs $29.95 per month. The second or the Advanced plan costs $63.95 per month. Then the third plan is a Business plan, which costs $121.95 per month. And lastly, they also offer an Enterprise plan, which costs $179.95 per month. So these are the features and these are the pricing of Scala Hosting. And so it depends on what you are looking for or what you want to use Scala Hosting for. And you can choose any of their plans according to your needs. So now let's take a quick look at the good side and bad side of Scala Hosting, as I've promised that I will mention the pros and cons of Scala Hosting. I would like to start from the plans of Scala Hosting so you as well could know my experience with them. So Scala Hosting offers a range of hosting options including shared hosting, VPS hosting, dedicated server, and cloud hosting, so customers can choose the plan that meets their needs. About their customer support, which I talked about before also, that Scala Hosting still provides 24/7 customer support with phone, email, and live chat, so customer can get help with any issue or question they may have at any time. Scala Hosting claims to offer fast and reliable hosting with 99.9% uptime and fast page load times, and another benefit of using them would be that they have user-friendly control panel. Scala Hosting Control Panel is very user-friendly and easy to use, making it easy for customers to manage their hosting accounts and websites. So now that we have talked about the good side or pros of Scala Hosting, let's now talk about the bad side or the cons of Scala Hosting. The first thing which I discovered is that, even though their shared hosting plans are affordable, but the pricing of their VPS hosting plans may be the con, and I know that you can also see, that the pricing of their cloud hosting plans are more than the other hosting plans out there. Actually, they are expensive, and many people might not have the budgets for these cloud hosting plans. But then again, cloud or VPS hosting plans will always be costlier than the regular shared hosting plans. So, that was my Scala hosting review. In this review, I wanted to share with you my personal experience and findings about Scala hosting. Scala hosting is a very nice hosting provider that offer a range of high-quality services. However, it is important for you to carefully choose one of their plans based on what you actually need and what will be your intended use of Scala hosting. I personally believe that Scala hosting is a very good place to buy a high-quality hosting plan because I myself have been using them since a couple of years, and I'm very satisfied with Scala hosting. So, to conclude this Scala hosting review, if you decide to buy a cloud hosting plan, I would recommend you to use Scala hosting. And as I mentioned before, I will leave a discounted link in the video description and at the first pinned comment down below so that you can get a nice discount on all of their plans and save some money. So, this was my in-depth Scala hosting review, and I hope that I have been able to guide you in making a final buying decision in this video. Please let me know what you think about Scala hosting in the comments down below, and we will highly appreciate if you please like the video and subscribe to our channel for more good and useful content. Thank you for watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, please take care and stay safe, everyone.